Hi, so this is the Gliga Gama violin. It's got dominant strings on, and this is what it sounds like.